Welcome back, guys. TomDaGunner here. We are playing Pokemon Insurgence, and we finished off last episode. We just came to this first town here, after coming through that weird Darkrai cult base place thing. So here we are. Let's just go around and talk to people. Hi there, I'm an employee at the Pokemon. It's a convenience store chain that can be found on the top floor of any Pokemon Center, just like the one here. Pokemon Center is an important place for any trainer to know. You can hear your Pokemon buy things, or even visit the bottom floor to buy new clothes. Why don't you take these for a free sample? Pokeballs! Yes! Sweet. Okay, so the Pokemon, it seems, is actually in the Pokemon Center. Yeah, okay. That's useful. I think 5 Pokeballs should be enough for now. I don't have any Pokemon to heal yet, so... yeah. The second Augur is the most amazing person ever. They say he's so strong he defeated Kyogre in a wrestling match. Isn't that incredible? Pretty incredible, yeah. These people. A bunch of Draw Little Girl portrait when he's here. After all, everyone in the town is supposed to give him a gift. What am I supposed to give him? Beat it, kid, I'm not interested in talking to you. Well, that's not very nice. Beat it, kid, I'm not interested. Not very nice people. Telna Town is a small town in the east of the Torrent region. We're far away from most of the cities and high life, but we're happy here. Yeah. I finished cleaning up the road. Is there anything else I can do? Oh, this is Tom. I met him outside. They offered to help too. I see. Well, Damien, I think we've pretty well finished cleaning up and preparing the town. As long as you have your gift for the auger ready, I think you're done. You do have your gift ready for the auger, right? Oh. Well, I may have gotten. You better find one and fast. I heard you could find a rare stone in one of the caves in the forest. Of course, you'd need a Pokemon to safely explore the forest. Absolutely not. Not a chance. Damien is absolutely not mature enough to get a Pokemon. He's still just a child. Mum, please. Everyone else in the town already got their Pokemon and left to go on their adventures. They're not confined to this crummy little town. And that's something you'll never do. You'll get yourself killed. Why do you care? It's not like you're my real mother or anything. I raised you since birth, and I know enough about you to know you are not capable of raising a plant, least alone a Pokemon. You're irresponsible, antisocial, and you can't even... Alright, you two, settle down. I have an idea. You said your name was Tom? I'm sure you've handled a Pokemon before. We'll lend both you and Damien a Pokemon. Would you be willing to help Damien through the forest to the cave to help him find a gift for the Augur? I shall. Wonderful, I'm very grateful. So it's settled then. Tom will help Damien to get a gift for the Augur, and if Damien shows responsibility, perhaps he can keep the Pokemon afterwards. Well, how does that sound? Fine, on one condition. When he messes this up, he will never press the issue again. I don't want to hear any of this Pokemon nonsense after you show the world how childish you are. Agreed. But I won't be irresponsible. Tom, let's go. That was long. Tom, I'll meet you in the professor's lab to get an Eevee. Ooh, Eevee. Here's a bunch of Eevee from his days as a trainer. The lab is just in the southeast corner of this town. I'll see you there. I really hope I don't mess this up. Hey Tom, thanks for agreeing to do this with me. It really means a lot. Wow, you're welcome. They call him the Augur, but that's not really the right name. He's actually the second Augur. First one disappeared many years ago. Yeah, what we learned about that earlier. I kind of feel bad for that Damien kid. All the other kids in the town got a Pokemon and he wasn't allowed to. His mother wouldn't let him. Thank you, mate. Hello. The music. Technology is amazing. I can talk to my friends all over the world. I can share Pokemon battle, or even visit secret bases. Well, congratulations. People, yo, did you hear the old girl's coming to our little town? He's like the leader of the region. I heard he has a Salamence. Yo. Salamence, that's the dragon Pokemon, right? I think so. Professor Sylvan likes to hand out Eevee to trainers. While it's a bit of a boring starter Pokemon, it can evolve into so many different things. I don't know though, I wouldn't evolve my Eevee if I caught it. I just have this feeling there'd be a reward somewhere for not evolving it. Interesting. I still want to evolve it though. In Platinum, Pokemon Platinum, I had all the Eevees. That took quite a while. Yeah, all the different types of evolution of Eevee. Are you a trainer? You have to be ready for anything. Oh, you've got potions. Those potions let you heal your Pokemon even in the brink of battle. The augur's coming to our little old town of town. This is amazing. He's a world-renowned hero. So I've heard. These houses all seem to be the same. They probably would change that later on in the game. Most of the gyms in the Torrin region are based around a theme rather than a type. For example, Xavier, the leader of Vipic City, has a forest-themed gym, which means he uses both poison and bug types. And trust me, you don't even want to know how they like four-style their teams. I'm only 6 now, but soon I'll be old enough to get my own Pokemon. I can't wait. Emperor? Oh, no, really? Yeah, go away. Is this... Do you have a Pokemon? If not, I'm sure Professor Sylvan would be happy to give one. He has a bunch of Eevee. Yes. Okay. Walking dramatically into the lab here. Some Professor and these Pokemon, they're freaks. No other Pokemon trainer would ever accept them as part of their team, and we can't afford to keep them any longer. All I ask of you is to keep them, or... You already keep thousands of Eevee as it is. Surely these 3 Pokemon won't be a bother to you? Why do you care about their lives? I know who you are. I know what you've done. It's true, I'm merciless. I've done horrible things, but there is a difference between mercilessness and needless death. Hello? I'm Damien and this is Tom. We're here to get a Pokemon so we can go into the forest. Dramatic dots. Sylvan. If you don't take these Pokemon, I'll release them, and they're sure to die in the wild. I would rather avoid needless death. If it comes down to it, you can just give them to these kids, right? Put them on the table. Very well. So these are the starters, it looks like. Excuse me, please. So you two are in need of a Pokemon. Yes, sir. I see. That man that was in here just now, he was one of my colleagues in university. He's a smart man and a great scientist. He's also the leader of one of the cults and is responsible for the deaths of thousands of people. A cult leader? Those people are evil, Professor. We shouldn't be talking to them, let alone be accepting gifts from them. Tell me, Damien and Tom, have you ever heard of a Delta Pokemon? No. Me neither. Now allow me to explain. Those Pokemon were based on an idea scientists had about Pokemon a while ago. The Pokemon that leave different DNA than normal Pokemon. Or that have different DNA than normal Pokemon. They're Pokemon that have a different type than they normally would. A good example would be an electric type, Dragonite, or a water type, Porygon. Interesting. These Pokemon that were given to me, these are Delta Pokemon. I'm not sure what type they are, but they seem to be genetic experiments of Bulbasaur, Charmander, and Squirtle. Right, okay. I think those are the Kanto starters. Kanto region starters. They're scientific marvels. Missing a Delta species Pokemon die would be terrible to see. Now, normally I would give you an Eevee as a Pokemon to start you off on your journey. However, it seems that there are 3 more options for you to choose from. These Delta Pokemon that the cult leader gave me. Well, nobody wants a freak for a Pokemon. I can't imagine that most trainers would want to be friends with a Delta Pokemon. Pokemon that would never know friendship is a sad, sad thing indeed. So I will offer you this. You may choose one of these 3 Delta Pokemon to be your companion. I only want to keep one to study. If you're not interested in using one of these Pokemon, you can add the Eevee. I normally reserve for trainers. So you have four options, one of the three, Deltas or Eevee. If you want the Eevee, simply talk to me. Otherwise, choose your Pokemon. Tom, I don't know what to do. I don't like the idea of muted Pokemon made by a murderer, but I don't like the idea of these Pokemon left all alone forever. You can pick... Hurry up. We don't know when Ulgur is arriving. Okay, so I want one of these Delta Pokemon, just because it sounds interesting to me. This is a dark and fighting type Pokemon, Delta Squirtle. That looks badass. No. Ghost and Dragon Delta Charmander. That looks scary. Wow. Fairy and Psychic. Oh yeah, the new types like Fairy. I haven't seen any of that yet. Yeah, I haven't played any of the new games with Fairy types or any of that. Or the newer Pokemon. I think I'm going to go with the Squirtle, Dark and Fighting, because Dark is super effective against Psychic and Ghost, I believe, and Fighting super effective against like Normal and Rock and yeah, lots of things, so yes. Yep. Nah, we'll stay away from nicknames the series, I think. Tom, I think you're right. Just because they were created by an evil murderer, well, it's not their fault. That's not the fault of the Pokemon, is it? So I've decided to choose the Delta Pokemon, like you. Hey Tom, before we go out into the Shade Forest, how about a battle? It'll be the perfect time to test our new Pokemon. Let's go. Well, sure. Rival Damien would like to battle. So you got the Bulbasaur, both level 5. Let's fight. Ooh. But that's super effective against Psychic, right? So I think that's actually super effective. No, it's not. Okay. Maybe it's not very effective against Fairy or something. I haven't seen that move before. I'm guessing Bite's more powerful than Tackle. Oh, that's cool. So it has the little attack stat there. So you see how far it's actually gone down. That's cool. Both Bulbasaur fainted. Squirtle gained 76 experience points. Very nice. Oh, wait, no, it's level 7. Were they. Was one level 7 and his level 5? I don't know. Wow, you're a great battler. Do you think maybe you could take on a gym someday? Alright Tom, here's the deal. I'm going to head north into Shade Forest. At the northern end of the forest is a really large cave, and in the middle of that cave is the rest stone we're looking for. Head into the forest and into the cave, I'll meet you there. Why can't we just go together? Isn't that easier? Tom, can I talk to you for a moment? That man that was in here today was the leader of Perfection, one of the 5 cults of the Tauren region. Because he was so willing to spare the lives of Pokemon, you might think he's not such a bad person. You have to understand, the cults do not value human life. They are responsible for thousands of deaths of thousands. Overestimating their kindness is a mistake that could lead to your death. Just sending you a fear or warning. Beware the cults, they are not something to underestimate. Now, that being said, I have a gift for you. Obtain the Pokedex. This is the Pokedex, short for Pokemon Index. It is a data collection of all Pokemon that I give to trainers. If you see a Pokemon, it will be registered in the Pokedex. If you catch one, the Pokedex will be full of data regarding that Pokemon. Anyways, now that you've gotten that, you should be all set to go on your adventure. Head up north to Telna Cave, deep in the forest, and remember my warning. It's your thing, Professor. Oh, there's my awesome Squirtle. Okay, I forgot to put a timer in on the episode, so I don't know how long it's been. Damn. I'm just going to double check time. Sorry. Okay, I'm back. It's only like half the episode, so we got time. Let's go into the dangerous forest. Maybe catch some Pokemon as well, since I got those 5 Pokeballs. Oh, that's gone, so I can go over here. Did I just obtain the Poke gear, right. Let's just train a bit. Don't really want a Caterpie. Technist. Sweet, tackle, and you should be dead. Critical. Oh well, that's like hardly any XP. I was expecting more. Eh. There we go. I'm just doing a little bit of grindy training before we head on our little adventure. Bite again. Oh wow, I got poisoned. Okay, so there's not a lot of these animations in the game yet. But I think it's going to be cool as we as it gets developed and we play it, seeing things added. Oh yeah, he's not feeling too great. Okay, how do you... Was it like... Oh, that's back. Okay. Just gotta remember the buttons. Okay, let's look. Do we have any medicine? We have nothing here to heal his poison. Oh, you can change your clothes, so that's awesome. That's probably a new Pokemon thing as well. Okay, well, we gotta go back to the Pokemon Center, because I'm not going on this with a poisoned Pokemon. Survive poison. Awesome. Hello, welcome to the Pokemon Center. Yeah, I'm not gonna read that. You guys know what it says. If you guys play Pokemon, you've heard this and read that a million times, so. Have you guys even noticed, in the Pokemon Center, after the lady finishes healing your Pokemon, she says, "Hope we see you again." Does that not seem wrong to you, that she hopes your Pokemon are going to be injured, so you come back? She's just hoping your Pokemon will faint or something. Yeah, anyway. A Pikachu. Wouldn't mind one of those. Oh, now I'm paralyzed. Oh, that's so annoying. Bag. Let's get the Pokeball. Use. Okay, come on. We got this. That's one, that's two, that's three. Yes! We got a Pikachu. Oh, you get experience for catching a Pokemon. Even more than killing it. Oh, okay. So we're at level 8. Sweet. Sweet, okay. Nope. She's going back to the Pokemon Center again. Okay, let's carry on now. Where do you want to go? Where's this guy? What do you want? The forest is a bit dangerous. Shouldn't you be at home? I can max once in a better way. Oh, that's not very effective. Oh, well, that's super effective. Okay, go Pikachu. Yes, paralyzed, that might save us. Oh, we can still do this. There we go, he's dead. Well, not dead, he's fainted. Sweet. And now I'm gonna go back to the Pokemon Center again. I'm sorry guys, but I'd rather my Pokemon be full. Full health and everything. Well, it's good that they sped that up in this game. The healing of the Pokemon and the Pokemon Center. It seems quicker anyway. Oh, another battle. Oh, one hit. You're dead. Fainted. I'll get out of the habit of saying that maybe one day. There's a potion over there. Yeah, it's good training. So Weedle, level 5. Might as well catch it. That's 1, 2, 3, and there we go. Got us a Weedle. Not really amazing. A hairy bug Pokemon. Great. Found one potion. Not gonna battle this person. Pokemon. Oh, it's a Kakuna, of course it is. It's just gonna use Harden all the time. Oh, unless it flinches. Yep. Should just be able to use Tackle for the last hit. There we go. Sweet. Level 9. Battle this person now. Let's wreck this person. Picking a Sally. Two Pokemon this time. Ooh, Pidgey. Is this gonna be a two hit? I think it's gonna be a two hit. Yep. Another one of these hardened Pokemon. Sweet. Okay, I'm not gonna use Weedle, I guess. Switch with Squirtle. Try train Pikachu a little bit. What's up here? I don't know if there's anything up there. I haven't seen that Pokemon before. No, I haven't. Might be able to kill it if it just keeps using Leo. Oh yes, sweet. Level 6. Pido. I haven't heard of that Pokemon ever. Okay, there's quite a few I haven't heard of. Oh yeah, it's super effective. Electric against flying. Level 7, sweet. Learned play nice. I don't really want to use Weedle. Should I use a potion or should I go back to the Pokemon Center again? We'll just continue, I guess. Pokeball, sweet. Guess it's just an alternate way. That looks like a super potion up there. Teta? Seen enough of those. What's this? I don't know what it does. Yeah, I'll use it. What does it do? Alright. Let's switch before Pikachu faints. Get this energy. Now, bite. Here we go, Robin Roller. Haven't heard of that either. Looks like I got some catching up to do here. Oh no. Not Sand Attack. No. Stop it. Don't. Oh, come on. Okay, did hit it. Oh wow. Oh. Just about dead. Sweet. Level 10. Learn withdraw. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the Pokemon Center. And then we'll continue from here next episode. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you again next time. Bye.